Hey folks, Pickleball Librarian here, and wow, it's a great day of playing this beautiful fall weather, and I'm here with Carter Tubersing, also known as Coach Carter. He's a sponsored player by PaddleTech, and he's going to talk about his two favorite paddles.
So, here I have the PaddleTech Tempest Pro, and on the left side here, the PaddleTech Tempest Wave paddles. Now, the reason why I love these paddles is because I'm allowed to use this paddle outdoors, okay, with the harder Durafast 40 ball, and I can use this paddle indoors with an indoor Onyx ball, and both paddles, when I hit the ball, react the same. I have the same feeling. With this paddle, the PaddleTech Tempest Pro, we have a thicker core that allows the harder, denser Durafast 40 ball to react similar to the soft indoor ball with the Tempest Wave paddle. Both of them, in my opinion, have the most control and offer the most spin out of all paddles in the game.
That's pretty informative, because you know a lot of people say, I got one paddle, it's the perfect paddle for me. It all depends sometimes on where you're playing, the conditions, indoor, outdoor, and in this case, the ball. The ball makes a huge difference.
For sure.
Excellent.
Well, it was a fun day today with the Pickleball Librarian. He did a great job today. We played some half-court singles. And
I got school.
Oh, come on.
Anyway, hey, you know, I really love the Tempest paddles, you know. The PaddleTech makes wonderful, and the Tempest ones are some of my favorite, and they are definitely Pickleball Librarian approved.